Hey, my lovelies, and how are we? Take two. This video is the extended video of the Filomeno pork sausage review. So it's my favorite time of the week. It's your favorite time of the week. It's sausage of the week. As I was discussing on Instagram, I just tried this, as you can see, and like a single bite in that on Instagram, and it was absolutely beautiful, these Filomeno sausages. They're based in Reservoir, and they make the sausages the old school European way, and I'm just gonna eat it as is with my hand. This is fucking beautiful, this Pork Continental sausage. So it's got garlic in it, fennel seeds, natural hog casings, and full of flavor. That is amazing, my lovelies. And I thought I'll try some cheeky chili sauce on it. Which one am I gonna try today? Because I've got some ready, which I'm stretching. Let's try from SSB some spice plum to give it some fruitiness to it. Oh, that smells yummy. Look at that, my lovelies. There we go. Yeah. The plum with the pork work really well together, my lovelies. I highly recommend that. So, if you go back on Instagram, you will have the details of Filomeno's address and stuff like that. So if you can give both platforms a like and a follow and a comment down below, that would be much appreciated. You have a beautiful day, night, afternoon, and I'll see you all later. Thanks for the love and support. Bye, my lovers, and I love you with all my heart.